Database administrators and architects are experts in organizing and storing data so users can access the information they need while keeping out unauthorized users. These IT professionals play a vital role in many industries that obtain and store sensitive private data. Database administrators oversee the development of new databases by identifying the purpose for the database and determining its users and their needs. Database architects design and build large databases. They set standards for operations, programming, and security of the databases to ensure they perform as intended. Since many users rely on databases to accomplish their daily work, database professionals regularly back up systems to prevent data loss and establish standards and procedures to ensure the integrity of data that enters the system. They monitor usage trends to ensure sufficient space, and when issues occur, they find and fix sometimes deeply complex problems. Most database professionals work in computer systems design, data hosting, and data processing companies. There are also positions at insurance companies, banks and retailers, education services, and healthcare organizations. Almost all work full-time, and most frequently work more than 40 hours per week. Database administrators and database architects usually have a bachelor's degree in a computer-related field, though some positions require a master's degree.